Hello. Welcome to Lenze Training. This tutorial shows how to create projects offline in Easy Starter. Downloading offline projects into devices, and going online with an existing project. After opening the Easy Starter, you can choose, how would you like to start? Go to Offline from Package and select the required i950 offline package. Choose the i950 BSSTO. In our sample we are using i950 with basic safety version. Click on your firmware version and select the required technology application. In our case we select TA Sync and Correction. Provide a suitable name to the device and confirm. You see that the device is added under Offline Devices. Save the device to the desired location on your PC. Select an empty folder for your new project. Create a new subfolder to maintain folder structure of each machine module. For example, name the folder like the machine module. Select the created new folder. If you like, you can add a folder description. Let us add another device in the project to understand the folder structure. Now both devices are listed under Offline Devices. Save the change device of the project. Next, we will extend the project with another machine module. To do that, we will copy the devices into another folder. Select Offline Devices and click on Save Copy As. Create another folder and save it. After that we will remove all offline devices from the device list and add them again in the folder structure. Click on Open. Select which device you want to keep in the device list. In our sample we use the rotary axis under Module 1 and the box conveyor axis under Module 2. The devices are now placed in a folder structure in the device list. Edit the folder description of the newly added machine module according to your requirements. Let us open the destination folder where the files has been saved. Here we have two folders created by us. Double-click on either of them. You can see two files with extension.lda has been created. LDA stands for Lenze Device Application. Each LDA file contains the data for one device. The XML file contains the folder description. For every element in the Easy Starter device list, a separate file is created. Next we will download the offline projects into the devices. Add devices to the device list. Select the online and suitable communication medium between PC and the drive. Here in our case it is Ethernet. Select Browse to find all available online devices in the network. Okay, we found two devices in our network. Now the device list is divided in two parts. One for online devices and the other for the offline devices. One very useful trick, if you have more devices in the network, use optical tracking to identify the correct device. Which device do we see here? Okay, the left one. Let us change the view to display address path so that we can more easily link the offline device to the online device by IP address. Select the offline device whose parameter set you want to download in the online device. Click on Change Selection of Linked Devices and select the device. The offline device is now linked to the online device. Similarly, link the other device. Alternatively, you can prepare the device linking. The offline device have an additional tab extras that contains the communication path to the linked online device. Save all updates of your project. In the next step, we want to download parameters from all offline devices to the online devices, so select the online devices folder and click download. The suggested settings fit in our case. If you want to execute any device commands after the transfer process, tick the options before you continue. If the download was completed successfully without error message, the dialog closes automatically. In the last part of the tutorial, we want to go online with an existing project. Let us start the Easy Starter. Open offline from files and select the project folder. We select our complete project. But it is also possible to go online with individual modules or devices. If you want to go online with the linked devices immediately after opening the project, select this checkbox. Be aware that this will only work if communication path has been saved in the LDA file. As a result, you see the offline devices in the folder structure with the linked online devices in an unstructured plain list. It is that easy to go online with an existing project.